This is how you remove a end cap. Specialized. Roval 110. This, we got it from Home Depot and the rag. Put it where you don't hit the bearing and just the end cap. Okay, make sure you got the right size. Easy peasy. Now it's time to grease.